oil is. You ready? On the film now, folks. This is just wonderful. Now, there you see the whole profile. See the pectoral fins on the right? That's the fuel market. And the dorsal fin. You got a scarred dorsal fin. You hit something with that. Here we go. You got the float now. Here we go. I'm on the film. It's going to do a good one. No, it's not quite. Not folks, you quit diving. You just it up, sucks in air, and gulps another 100 pound of herring and keeps on going. He's something else. We're getting pictures of those rocks in the background, folks. No one's going to believe you unless you get the rocks behind the humpback. Otherwise, you have no evidence. You're telling me you saw a humpback in this close, they won't believe you. Unless you have the rocks for a backdrop. He's not diving at all now, but he's given up. Why bother when he just...
He's chilling.
Crazy days of summer. Now that's a shot right there. Of course, I want to film. That's great. Coming up to the boat now, folks.
Nice.
Yeah, he's coming up the boat now. Look at those eyes. Those eyes are big. Very intelligent eyes. Here he comes. Now he is friendly. Look at that eye down there.
Hey, Phil.
Hey, Phil. Well, let's teach me. Pull all my film up. Here he comes, right in the boat. Yep. He is friendly. Now, they'll do this once in a while. Says, hi there, folks.
God, so
well, he's got to go on the boat. Now, that's a shot for you, folks. How'd you feel?